card. So, this is Bo Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life, huh? It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking
Floyd ain't around here, what are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him to a deep pit of doubt, despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off. And he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Did all the names just change, or am I missing something?
Shut up! And then the fat, ugly troll came back from the dead, and the news picked it up. Our hero decided to go out looking for him.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Now keep going. Just keep on a minute. So, now here's like a right. Go straight on here. This is the place, I think it is at least. Trevor? It's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference.
Looking good.
My assistant. We'll set something up. Nice one.
Don't want a carpool with me. Unfucking believable.
Thank you.
hell of a ride you got.
Sorry, man. My wife is gonna be
shit. Look out!
Hey man, if you're in the business, I'd say you're taking the whole method actor thing a step too far.
I had to basically fuck a guy to get you that audition.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Huh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
I can't handle their drugs anymore.
Huh? You see anything you like? So, you're, looking for stuff.
Close!
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. Don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone
who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just...
Hey, no more of that.
You'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. Where?
Sandy Shores. The LMOC.
Ah, here it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped-up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree.
At this rate, we're gonna miss my little girl's big moment.
Okay, this will be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them.
Chill the fuck out.
Come on!
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
Hey, girl.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. Please be quiet.
They're auditioning right now. Please let's speak.
Tracy,
home now,
go home.
I don't want to get stuck in
traffic. Hey, where you running off
right
to?
Right on, bro.
Their truck.
There! We take the truck! Hey!
Hey! Not my rig!
Look! He went left!
Wait, you see him?
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten this toy car in this big rig.
Don't you worry.
Fucking lie. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
We'll be right back. Ah, the little bastard's going through the train tracks. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Hey, take a left up here.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
That'll speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right here.
They okay?
He took a right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LA.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous. We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it. Ha! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him.
I've never even seen him before.
Oh, you have, believe me. And now that you know him, you'll see him everywhere.
Can't wait.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off any...
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
What the hell?
Excuse me.
Gonna have to go through the mountain.
Okay. Holy.
Vete la chingada.
Mierda!
Forgive me!
bullshit!
You got lucky, buddy!
Over here!
World-class bitches from Winchester tonight.
Hey, you! Get over here! Those guys are after me! Can you get me past them, please? My car's just over there!
I'll give it a try. Yeah, sure. Quick, get on.
Oh, shit, here they come. Go, go, go,
get
lose
out
them.
The fucking work.
Don't hurt them. I don't need any more lawsuits. Oh, this is a disaster. I am so fucking fat. Oh my God, they cannot get a shot of me. How's my hair? Do I look cute?
Why don't we worry about the gang of lunatics chasing you first?
What's happening?
Ooh, too close. They're crazy. What the hell did you do?
I'm really famous. I didn't do anything. This is my average commute.
So who are you anyway?
Who am I? Hello? Take another look.
Hello? I'm trying to focus on not killing us right now.
How out of touch are you? I'm Lacey Jonas. I'm the voice of a generation.
Not my generation.
That's bullshit. I test very well in your demographic. Look at those lunatics. Can you imagine what it's like being this famous?
I'm starting to get the idea.
The idolizing, the worship, it's so draining! But I'm the closest thing to royalty these people have! Looks like we lost them, oh thank God! Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills? What a day!
What, am I your chauffeur now?
Oh, pretty please, I can't walk home! Most men would kill for this opportunity. No, like, seriously, I totally appreciate this. Do you want me to put your kids through college or something?
Haha, consider it my good deed for the day. My kids aren't really academic types. Besides, a 90-pound celebrity against an army of paparazzi doesn't seem like very fair odds to me.
Ugh, please. I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get home, I'm like totally gonna sack all my personal trainers. Ugh, what I'd give to have a normal life for one day.
Really?
No way! Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? Ugh, horrendous! No, thank you. I mean, do you have any idea how much money I spent on losing my regional accent? I had to cut all ties with my family. Not because I didn't love them. This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see. I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Thank you. too close!
Oh. Wow!
Baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this!
You're always at that fucking golf course!
That's it! Walk away like you always do! Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Yeah, I would if I had a vehicle to give you a ride in. Let me see what I can do.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. Can't deal with it right now. Drop me off at the golf club in Richmond. At least I know I'll be welcome there.
So, you're just gonna leave all your stuff in the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Oh, fuck! Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Is it Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
Look out!
What the do shit? You?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I don't know. I'm not that careful.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm not that careful. Then again, neither is my wife.
You don't see that very often in Vinewood Hills.
I don't know. I'm not that careful. Then again, neither is my wife.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the... Come on!
You know how much this car costs?
In front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated. Even though you have cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the god-honest truth. Which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as... If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court. Because if she's doing that much spinning, it should be like a bowling ball by now. Anyway, sorry. You don't need to hear this.
No, I don't. It's a horrifying reflection of my own shallow existence.
Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Get back from the dead, motherfucker!
Fuck!
Out! Now!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have...
You! Freeze! Hands up!
You're dead!
What the fucker?
Put your hands on your head!
I'm not interested in the truth!
Make this problem go away!
Look out, everyone!
Jesus Christ!
It's all a big misunderstanding! I should have stayed on the slab!
Agent down!
Juicer!
Today.
You're